put it into an analog machine like that, if it draws out a circle or an ellipse, or you know that you have one frequency. You have a stable frequency. If you have other more characteristic shapes like that, you might know that it's a frequency.
This one is fairly constant, but the plotting.